Welcome back, Barry at, where stories are always intact. Join the fun, let's all react. Barry, yes, that's a fact.
BLP Kosher just dropped a brand new music video. 33 minutes ago, when I'm recording this video. Official video, official music video. This is called Baker Act. And yeah, hopefully it's good. The last BLP Kosher video was fire. I think it was water or something. It was fire. BLP Kosher never disappoints. He a flawed jit for real, man. But let's get right into it. I hope you guys enjoy today's react. And let's get right into it, y'all. Let's go. I'm gonna be linking a Baker Act, if you don't know. Is when somebody calls, like, the police on you for trying to, like, harm yourself or something, and they send you to, like, a mental hospital. That's what a Baker Act is. BLP Kosher is the first Jewish rapper to bring emo music into rap like this. Bro, this is, like, some new... Well, that was BLP Kosher. Baker Act, and that was fire. Alright, actually, it was alright. It was alright. I liked it, but I don't think it's gonna go on the playlist. It was kind of depressing, I'm not gonna lie. Like, that was a depressing song. I wasn't expecting BLP Kosher to come out with a depressing song like that, bruh. We were not expecting this from BLP Kosher at all. Like, he just comes out and starts talking about cutting and stuff, bro. Like, bro, that's crazy. That's wild, bro. But it was a 10 out of 10, but it's not going on the playlist. Not the playlist, but it was a 10 out of 10. Because I love the music video. Great lyrics, I felt. And... the beat was a 10 out of 10. It was all a 10 out of 10. I loved it. The story behind it, too. There was a story in the music video when we really, honestly, some people do not bring stories in music videos. So that was pretty awesome. That was awesome. But it's not going into a playlist because that was pretty depressing. But on today's story, we learned that he used to want to cut him. And he used to want to do something else to himself, but he didn't, and he came out the mud. So happy. But this has been Bear with a React, because if it ain't a React with Bear, then it ain't a React at all. Screw!